engaged with the challenges of climate change and creating a positive transformation for a more sustainable and stronger future for generations to come. Although we are now closing the official part of our forum, please let me remind that there is much still to enjoy. I warmly invite you all to join us at the Colour Concert this evening, which will